what can we do next? I really don't know, but I know that there's a white paper coming on, so we still maybe can influence in those, in this white paper to show exactly how much the university has an impact in the society. And I just would like to finish in that case with one thing that I'll tell a little bit about my background. But when I went to university, I went to university in Brazil, exactly the year they would be the first election for a democratic country after 20 years of dictatorship. And this is the first democratic government with lots of false promises as well. What they said is that, well, the first thing that they want is to privatize universities. So students went to the streets, I went to the streets, you were there. Everyone, 22 years old, universal, public universities are still publicly funded. They are still going on pretty much well. And I think that was pretty much a result of the students being in the streets and make that protest. The whole society went there. So I do think that we can make a difference there. So